10th class, structure of leaf. This is leaf, that is the photosynthetic organ. This is the leaf stalk, it is called petiole. This is leaf base. This hole is called leaf lamina. This is midrib and its branches. These are called veins. These are veins and network which is present here, that is called reticular network. Reticular hota hai network like. These are veinlets. All these vein and veinlets, they contain vascular bundle. What are vascular bundle? These are made up of xylem and phloem. This is whole structure of leaf. If we cut the section of leaf, then upper layer, this one, it consists of these closely associated cells. These closely associated cells are called epidermis, upper epidermis. In this cell there is no gap because they help in protection. Aur jahan protection hoti hai wahan koi gap hota hi nahi hai. This is upper epidermis. Above this is present a waxy layer. This waxy layer is called cuticle. Then here are present the cells. You have studied in 9th class about parenchyma. These are also parenchymatous cells. They are compactly arranged and contain, these dot represent chlorophyll. Large amount of chlorophyll. Compactly arranged cell contain large amount of chlorophyll. This is called palisade parenchyma. Then here are present vascular bundle which contain both xylem and phloem. Then this is also a type of parenchyma, that is loosely arranged, and this parenchyma is having small amount of chlorophyll. This parenchyma is called spongy mesophyll. This is called spongy. Spongy due to presence of air spaces. Mesophyll. And these are also the cell of parenchyma. And these dot represent the chlorophyll. As it is clear in the diagram, chlorophyll, amount of chlorophyll is very less in spongy mesophyll as compared to palisade parenchyma. Secondly, here the air cavities are present. So if we talk about the leaf, leaf ki do surface hoti hain, dorsal surface and ventral surface. The surface which facing upward, that is the dorsal surface. Dorsal surface that is dark green in color due to presence of this हम डोर्सल और वेंट्रल सरफेस की डिस्क्रिप्शन करते हैं, एक तो हम सबस्टेटम के साथ, एक हम स्टेम के साथ, कि जो लीफ है वो किस सबस्टेटम से, उसको हम लेंगे अपर सरफेस और लोअर सरफेस अकॉर्डिंग टू द पोजीशन ऑफ लीफ अटैच टू स्टेम। तो यहाँ हम बात कर रहे हैं डोर्सी वेंट्रल लीफ की। इस डोर्सी वेंट्रल लीफ में वेंट्रल सरफेस वैसे हम बोलते हैं जो सबस्टेटम की तरफ होती है, पर अगर हम स्टेम के कंपैरिजन में देखते हैं तो डोर्सल सरफेस नीचे वाली होगी स्टेम के कंपैरिजन में, नॉट इन कंपैरिजन टू सबस्टेटम, नॉट इन रेफरेंस टू सबस्टेटम। हम यहाँ बात कर रहे हैं जो अपर सरफेस है, दैट इज डार्क ग्रीन इन कलर, आप किसी भी लीफ को लेके देख सकते हैं, दैट इज ड्यू टू प्रेजेंस ऑफ दिस पैलिसेड पेरेन्काइमा दैट इज कम्पैक्टली अरेंज्ड एंड कंटेन लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ क्लोरोफिल, एंड लोअर सरफेस ऑफ द लीफ that is light green in color because the parenchyma is loosely arranged that is called spongy mesophyll. Then if we talk about the lower surface, on the lower surface there are present this is lower epidermis, epidermis hai parenchymatous cells se bana hua hai, इट इज प्रोटेक्टिव इन नेचर इसलिए स्पेस नहीं दिखाएंगे, बट हेयर आर प्रेजेंट स्मॉल पोर्स, दीज पोर्स आर कॉल्ड स्टोमेटम एंड द सेल्स विच गार्ड दीज पोर्स दीज आर कॉल्ड गार्ड सेल्स। यू हैव टू ड्रॉ दिस टाइप ऑफ डायग्राम, दिस इज स्टोमेटा, these are guard cell and this is lower epidermis, lower epidermis में आपने जगह जगह stomata show करनी है, this is lower epidermis and this is TS leaf. As it is clear from here that upper epidermis it doesn't contain any stomata and stomata are present in lower epidermis. View this diagram, draw this diagram.